Slant angles?
Yeah, so...
The mic is a bait.
The mic is a bait. So you made it to top eight for Smash 4.
I'm assuming you're starting Xerxes.
Who are the people you beat in losers?
So you picked Smash 4
to get to top eight.
Through losers, I beat Raito, Lima, and Ally.
All right, so like, did you practice differently to for this tournament? Did you do a normal tournament?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you can use it. Oh,
I was originally going to play a DuckCon Brood in my pools earlier, but he got moved out. I was not feeling good for DuckCon at all, so I had my friend who like barely plays the game. I just beat up on his Duck Hunt for like an hour before I got on my plane. That was all I had for Duck Hunt.
I saw you practicing a lot with Larry and stuff.
Yeah, Larry plays Fox. It's not.
I was gonna ask you.
Yeah.
Like, does that like help, even though he plays another character?
Larry helps me
since you guys
play.
Are friends, you know?
I can think about the game very well, but Larry makes me think faster. Because if I don't have everything sorted out, he just hits me.
Okay. So, who do you have to play in top eight?
Mistake.
And. You think you can do it?
I can do it. I definitely can do it. We'll see how it goes.
Do you have any words for people back home and your fans?
This is pretty cool to be here. I'm going to do my best. I'm going to play very well as long as I don't suck.
Yeah, let's go! Peace.
Yeah.